subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so you can get every notification when I hit the upload button. Hi, this is iCodeWhite back with a new video, and in this video I am talking about this error which you can see right on your screen. So without wasting time, let's get started. So let's talk about why this error is occurring. The reason behind this error is the file corruption in System32. So the file name WinClutes is corrupted, as you can see when I right click on the occurring tab which is down here. You can see the file name which is WinClutes.exe. So how to get rid of this error? Now I searched about this error on the internet and found an article on the Microsoft page. According to the article, the file can be repaired in some cases through command prompt. So we are gonna try the method and see if it resolves the problem or not. A big shout out to Sarah Kong for giving the advice to apply these changes and these commands. So let's open up command prompt and run it as administrator. Now type the command sfc/scannow. It will take some time, so I am fast forwarding the video. So now we are done with the one part. Now we will type our second command, which is dism.exe /online/cleanup-image /scanhealth. It will also take some time, so I am fast forwarding the video. Our next command is dism.exe /online/cleanup-image /restore health. Now we will take exit from the command prompt and restart the system and see if this method works or not. As you can see, the error is gone and we are good with the system. So thanks for watching and hit the subscribe button. Make sure to check out more videos on my channel, and I will see you in the next one.